and Noah will be kicking off. Henrietta will be receiving.
Be careful because this thing's going to get hot all the time.
Hey, boss.
This is the third and fourth grade. Henrietta.
Awesome.
All right.
Appreciate you.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Okay, hey, the lineup for the Henrietta first and sixth and second grade Little Knights. You've got Titus Thompson, Michael Dixon, Randon Wright, Mecco McNack, Navarro Jim, Hunter Dixon, Braxton Stockholm, Gibson Tregesser, William Smith, Trenton Tyler, Waylon Neal, Emery Ford, and Braden Murphy. That's your Little Knights first and second grade football team. And there's the Little Knights coming on. And we're ready for the first down action. Henrietta is doing the offense. Little Knights are starting out on their 35-yard line. Loss of yardage. Number 43, I believe, Navarro Jim thrown for a loss there. Loses about a yard on the play. Loss of a yard brings up second down. And handoff, there's a fumble. Henrietta recovers. But they said he was down before the fumble happened. Third down, Henrietta. Third and about 15. See that number. I believe that was Randon Wright that had the ball. Not good enough, so we're going to take it over on downs. And Noah takes the ball now. First and 10 from the Noah, 46-yard line. Okay. Third and about eight.
There's some closing the door, and I told him to leave you alone.
Okay. And first and ten, Noah. Greg, run around the end. What the heck was that?
Is that 50 in there?
15?
50.
50? No, it's a 60. I'm trying to do two things at once here. Restart this thing.
Yeah, you said.
Stream for some reason. And first and ten, Noah. That was number 60. Jonah Kisner. It's down to the Henrietta 6-yard line. Stream. Pass incomplete, second down. Third and goal. Ball on the 2-yard line. And that's the end of the first quarter. Down is right on the outside of the chalk line. Flag on the play. Illegal procedure against Noah. Going to back him up 5 yards. Brings up 4th and 5. And Little Knight stopping just short of the goal line. Henrietta takes over. So you watch Little Knights pull off a fourth down save there, aided by that penalty. They're spotting the ball just about the 1 yard line. Henrietta's got a long march ahead here in the second quarter.
Who's at 22?
what it looks like.
Couldn't be. We don't have a 32.
52.
Huh?
McNack.
Michael McNack was a ball carrier. Penalty against Henrietta, ball backs up. Save. Safety. And a safety. Puts Noah in the lead, 2 points. That little safety right there, 6:25 in the left to go in the first half. So Noah takes over on the Henrietta 45-yard line, first and 10. Down through the middle, picks up about 3 yards. I just cannot see those numbers. Is that the quarterback, number 60? And off number 15, he's got some ground. Just short of the first down, third and one. Peyton Schoonover was your ball carrier then. Number 15 again, he's got some room. And Peyton goes across for the touchdown. Lining up for the extra point. You're watching the Henrietta Little Knights and Noah playing. Man in motion. Dropping back for a pass. Incomplete. Pass was incomplete. Score now, Noah 8, Henrietta 0. Henrietta lining up for offense now. Starting on their own 35-yard line. 4:30 left to go in this second quarter. They'll pass out number one, Braden Murphy. Pass to Braden Murphy and loss of about a yard. Quarterback keeps the ball. He's got nothing but space. What was that, 30?
21.
Brandon Wright was your ball carrier. First and 10, Henrietta. He gets it over into Noah territory. There's Braden Murphy doing a little cutback. Oh, thrown for a loss. Braden Murphy loses it back about 3 yards. Murphy takes the ball. Or no, it's not Murphy.
No.
Something too. Is that Mecca? Miko? Yeah, 52. Mm-hmm. Nico McNack was your ball carrier. Gets it back to first and 10 for the Little Knights. Flag on the play. Motion on Henrietta. Loss of 5 makes it first and 15. Brandon Wright, your ball carrier. No gain on the play, second down. Minute 53 left to go in this first half. Gibson Tregesser gets it out to third and about 11. And another flag. So it's going to be an equipment issue. Going to move the ball 5 yards. Makes it third and about 6. Ball spotted on the 20. And touchdown, Henrietta. That was Raymond Wright, ball carrier, makes a touchdown for Henrietta. Conversion conversion run is good. Henrietta 7. Noah 8. Minute 8 seconds left to go in this first half. Henrietta just came up within 1 point. You're cold. And Noah takes the ball. Babe. Starting their drive on the on their 35-yard line. Wish I brought my mic. I can't have mine that turn on and off. Yeah, it's up here. Down here. Matthew Hernandez picks up about 4 yards on that play. Kenny?
Hey. She told me that she wanted me to tell you to mention something about they're doing a balloon release for a dollar between May 3rd and 4th and 5th and 6th games.
Okay. Number 60, the ball carrier. Tripped up back at the 41-yard line. Jonah Kessner carried the ball there. Gets up about the 41. Third down and about 4. Two seconds left to go in this first half. Jaden Schoonover carrying the ball, gets the first down for Noah. Down in Henrietta territory, about the 44-yard line. Cuts it back. Has some running room. That was a short tail tackle for sure for Henrietta. Brought down Jonah Kessner, but it's a first down. That short tail got stretched about a foot and a half further than it should have.
Yeah.
Seventeen seconds left to go in this first half. Henrietta down by 1, 7-8. First and 10 with Noah on the Henrietta 29-yard line. And Noah breaks from the huddle. Tried another short tail. Look at Kessner again on the carry. Gets the ball down for another first and 10. Kessner on the carry gets the ball to the Henrietta 15-yard line for another first and 10 for Noah. With 17 seconds left to go in the first half. Looks like we've got an equipment issue. Cut back again. And that's the end of the first half. Welcome back to the second half. Noah goes offense. Ball on the head. Noah, 35-yard line, first and 10 for the Jaguars.
Okay.
And there's... Braden Murphy in there for the tackle. Brings up second down. And a whole host of little knights in on that tackle. Third down, no gain. Third and 10 for the Jaguars. And off to number 15. Tripped up after about a 2 yard gain. Makes it fourth down. And the Jaguars are going to go for it. Flag down on the play. Penalty against Henrietta. Still fourth down, about long 2 yards. That was a break that the Jaguars needed. They could conceivably make this first down here. They're going to go for it. Braden Murphy shoots through the line, picks up, gets the tackle. Henrietta ball, first and 10, Jaguar 40. Great field position for the Little Knights. Going back to pass and thrown for a major loss. Number 17, Micah Parks, makes the tackle for a loss. Makes it second and about 15. Getting credit. He got through the line very well. There's a handoff. He's being followed. And who is that? Number one. Braden Murphy throwing for a loss again. Ball back at the Henrietta 44-yard line. Third down. Quarterback keeps it. And another loss. As Randon Wright gets thrown for a loss again, makes it fourth down on their Henrietta 42-yard line. So with that fourth down, Noah will take the ball. Going to be be spotted on the Noah 33-yard line. First down, Jaguars. You saw four plays of pretty awesome defense by the Jaguars there. They popped through the line and threw Henrietta for successive losses. Handoff to number 25. He shoots a hole. Jaden Schoon over the ball carrier. Second down and one. Left to go in this third quarter. Motion, handoff. And we have a Jaguar down. Bodie Reeves gets off under his own power. Good play, Bodie. First and 10 for the Jaguars. Ball at the 45-yard line. .248 left to go in this third quarter. Number 25 in motion. And fumble. Henrietta recovers. That was Jaden Schoonover, was a ball carrier. Ball got jostled out of his hands. Little Knights take over. They're on the Jaguar 41-yard line. The ball carrier. Second down, about 5 yards, 4 yards. Number 38 carrying the ball, throwing short loss. 35. Let's see, we got 38. Big Tragesser. Treasurer was a ball carrier for Henrietta. Third and about five now. Loss of a yard on the play. Short gain brings up fourth down. The ball carrier picks up first down for Henrietta. Ball's now in the Noah 29-yard line. 3 seconds left to go in this third quarter. And that's the end of the third. We move to the final frame of play. And we're back live. You're starting off the fourth quarter. Henrietta has the ball down on the Noah 29-yard line. Right the ball carrier, no gain on the play. Slight gain, about a yard, it brings up second down and 9.